According to the Ministry of Health, as on Friday morning, there are 23,077 confirmed coronavirus cases in India, of which 17,610 are active cases. While 4,748 people have been cured, 718 deaths have also been reported. Among the states, Maharashtra is the worst affected, followed by Gujarat and then Delhi.